Feast of Visitation of the Blessed Virgin Mary. My dear friends, Mary visited Elizabeth. She was ashamed because she's pregnant in her old age. And if you happen to go to Holy Land, you find Zechariah's house and Elizabeth's hidden place is separated. She was living there. Angel Gabriel told about Elizabeth's pregnancy, and Mary visited her. That time, even Mary was pregnant, and she was full of Holy Spirit and with Jesus. So she did not visit her haphazardly. She visited her with meaning. She visited her with Jesus. And it's important. It's the end of month of May. And we as Catholics, we have a great devotion for our rosaries. So it's important that Mother Mary comes to our houses, visit our houses also. It's of great importance, isn't it? Because there's another place in the Bible where it says she entered a house, a home, a family. Wedding at Cana, she entered a family, entered a house. And also in John chapter 19, she entered the beloved disciple's house because he welcomed him. The beloved disciple welcomed her because Jesus said, "Behold your mother and behold your son." So in the same way, it's important that she would come to your place, isn't it? In the Old Testament, when David wanted to get the tabernacle to Jerusalem, he could not do that. Because the tabernacle fell, and one who touched it was dead then and there. Then David, simply with a loincloth, he was dancing before the tabernacle. Because tabernacle contained the two tablets of the Ten Commandments and stick of Aaron and a little bit of manna, which denotes the presence of God. So David was dancing before it. We find exactly Mary becomes the tabernacle, greater tabernacle than the old tabernacle, because there is not only ten commandment tablets which God wrote, the word of God himself was in Mary. So David was dancing before Mary, before the tabernacle. Here we find John the Baptist is dancing before the presence of the Lord Jesus, that this tabernacle. My dear friends, it's beautiful that she should enter your house, your family. What happens? When Elizabeth heard Mary's greeting, the baby leapt in her womb. Elizabeth was filled with the Holy Spirit. This is exactly why we need mother. We need our mother in our own places, in our lives, in our hearts. She, with her greeting, she received the anointing of the Holy Spirit. And exactly, she was in the cenacle when the disciples had the anointing from above. She had to pray for them because she had that Holy Spirit before everyone else, my dear friends. And then what happened? Woman, Elizabeth was filled with the Holy Spirit and gave a loud cry and said. So it's one of the ways when you can pray, how you can pray. With praise and thanksgiving, with a loud noise, voice, you can pray. That's one form of prayer. Meditation is another form. So with the Holy Spirit, you can forget about yourself and praise Him like anything. And what happens? She said, "You are most blessed among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb." She is the most blessed lady among all the women, because she is the new Eve. She is the new Eve. Complete woman was created in the beginning. and she is the new Eve. So do, when a lot of fundamentals, our friends are saying, she's just another ordinary woman. But word of God says, she is the most important lady in the world. Because why? She says, the moment you're greeting fruit of your womb, how it is, how is that, is it that the mother of my Lord comes to me? It's one of the shaking statements in the Bible. Mother of my Lord, Adonai. Adonai means God's, my Lord's mother, because Jesus is the mother. When we call her Mother Mary, the whole, some people get a lot of, some people were completely upset about it. It does not mean that she bore God. God was in her, I mean, she never gave birth to God himself. But Jesus is God himself, the second person of the Trinity. Jesus was there in her womb. That's why she's the mother of God. It's not an over-exaggeration. The word of God says, because Jesus is the Son of God and he himself is God. And then what happens? Blessed are you, the moment your greeting sounded in my ears, the baby within me suddenly leapt for joy. Blessed are you who believe that the Lord's word would come true. See, the beautiful statement, the gospel. She believed that the word of God would be fulfilled definitely. Blessed is she. If you believe strongly, that the word, if you are with Amma, if she's in your home and family, she will help you to believe strongly when you can't see any hope, when your hope is done. She will help you to hope against hope. Believe the word is completed. And then she says, Mary, my soul, and Mary said, my soul proclaims the greatness of the Lord. My spirit exalts in God my Savior. He has looked down upon his servant in her lowliness. And the people forever will call me blessed. See the situation. They were about to stone her. Nobody knew that she is pregnant. And after 3 months, she has to go back. When she goes back to Nazareth, what would happen there? She does not know what would happen. Yet she praised the Lord. It's exactly those family with them raised the rosary. Those who are with Mary, that's what happened in their lives. And she says strongly, forever, the people forever will call me blessed. Forever they will call me blessed. But in present time, only Catholics do say that. So word of God is completed only in the Catholic Church. In that way. Others, they don't call her blessed, isn't it? And things are camouflaged. Things come in disguise, isn't it? You don't see these things openly. But we have to understand. She has to be our mother, my dear friends. He has acted with power and done wonders and scattered the proud with their plans. He has put down the mighty from their thrones and lifted up those who are downtrodden. He has filled the hungry with good things, but he has sent the rich away empty. My dear friends, Amma, mother, will always show them that God is above everything. God is powerful. All the circumstances, situations that you can see. Those who, the proud is put down, and the meek and weak, they're strengthened by the Lord. She would definitely pray for that. Visitation of the Blessed Virgin Mary. She should come to our place also. Come to our hearts, come to our families, to help, to believe. The Lord will definitely accomplish his plan to be filled with the Holy Spirit and to have Jesus at the center of our lives, my dear friends. Amen. May God bless you.